Hello and welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can install the Sketchup for free in your Windows 11. So as you guys know, Sketchup is not free, and even if there are like great version, but the installation method of those are like complex. So if you want to use like Sketchup for free and without any complex methods, then you have to like download the Sketchup main version. Trust me, it is exactly same like Sketchup, but it's free because it's from the 2017. So for installing that, you have to like go to Sketchup's website. So let me open it. So basically, you have to go to this site, sketchup.com/download/all. So for using Sketchup, you have to like sign into their like account. You have to like create an account, so Trimble ID. So I'm gonna create a Trimble ID and login, and I'm like you can also like create an account from here. So let me log in and show you guys the process. So after logging in, you will see this page. So from here, you have to select Sketchup Make 2017, and you have to like click on download. And you will see that the download process has begun. So I'm not gonna download it as I already have it. I'm gonna like install it now. So let's double click on it. So yeah, the installer has been opened. So after that, you will find like this option, and you just have to simply click install. Then the setup wizard will come. You have to click on next, and it is showing me repair and remove option, as I already have installed it. So I'm gonna click on repair, and then again click on repair. You have to click on like install option. So after installation, you have to click on finish. Then in desktop, you will see all the shortcut files. You have to like click on Sketchup 2017. To like agree to their license agreement, and now you can start using their Sketchup program, and it is like free for lifetime. So click on start using Sketchup and select a default template, and here you can select a default template and click on start using Sketchup again. And from now on, you will be able to use Sketchup free. And I use this version of Sketchup to like make some drawings, 3D drawings. As you can see, the program is working flawlessly as I create a shape here. So that's how you download and install Sketchup for free in Windows 11 or any other Windows version. And if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also, thank you very much for watching this video.